concern, that is the new Omicron variant. We have heard about a lot of variants in the past against which vaccines or treatments seem to have been effective. But with the new Omicron variant, will it be the same? Will the vaccines be effective against this new variant? क्या हम एक और पैंडेमिक के रिस्क पे हैं या और एक लॉकडाउन के? हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर श्रीलेखा, कंसल्टेंट फिजिशियन ऑन एमफाइन. And today, let me tell you what we know about this Omicron variant so far. Mutations are very common in viruses, and with COVID-19 virus, we did see quite a lot of them in the past, which gave rise to variants. So far, we have four variants of concern: Alpha, Beta, Gamma, and Delta. Out of which, Delta variant emerged as a predominant strain, which caused second wave in most of the countries. What is the Omicron variant of COVID-19? Omicron variant is categorized as the fifth variant of concern by WHO. It was detected in South Africa a couple of weeks back. How dangerous is the Omicron variant of COVID-19? The peculiar feature of the Omicron variant is that some mutations are similar to that of the other four variants of concern. And there are more than 30 mutations in the spike protein region, which is concerning. As you all know, spike protein se virus hamare body cells ko attach hote hai. And antibodies against this spike protein region are actually helpful in fighting the infection. Can you still catch Omicron variant if you are fully vaccinated? Because of the mutations in the spike protein region, this variant may evade immunity partially developed by previous infections or vaccination. Preliminary data from WHO suggested that reinfections are common with this variant. Is the Omicron variant more contagious than other variants of COVID-19? In the last couple of weeks, there is a spike in number of cases in South Africa, which raised the question if Omicron variant is more transmissible. But we are not yet clear if this variant is more transmissible than Delta variant. Is the Omicron variant more dangerous than the other variants? Initial few infections were mild, but we need to observe if this variant can cause more severe disease than Delta variant. Is the Omicron variant affecting unvaccinated individuals more? So far, we have not observed such a trend. But remember, unvaccinated individuals are more prone to develop COVID-19 infection, including the variants. What are the symptoms of Omicron variant of COVID-19? Symptoms don't seem to be different from symptoms noticed in other variants. Also, standard RT-PCR can detect Omicron variant. Is the COVID-19 vaccine effective against the Omicron variant? Because of the mutations in the spike protein region, this variant may evade immunity and the vaccine efficacy may decrease. But we need to wait for a few more weeks so that we can get data to understand about the vaccine efficacy and also the severity of the disease. So far, India did not report any case of Omicron variant. But remember, whenever a new variant is identified, we may be already a few weeks behind. That means it has already spread. Should we worry about Omicron variant of COVID-19? It is too early to say if Omicron is more transmissible or causes more severe disease. How can I protect myself and my family from the Omicron variant of COVID-19? Until we get more info on this, follow the safety protocol and get vaccinated with the two doses. Stay tuned to Mfine channel for further updates regarding Omicron variant of COVID-19 and more. Take care and please, do not believe in these random WhatsApp forwards or news articles unless they are stated by recognized medical authorities.
Don't forget to like and share this video. For more such videos, do subscribe to the Mfine channel and hit the bell icon to never miss any update.